Our planet is dynamic and complex. Understanding the intricacies of the Earth system and how human activity contributes to global change is one of the biggest scientific challenges we face. Using novel space technologies, ESA's Earth Explorer satellites are revealing new observations of our planet, providing key answers to scientific questions. GOCE is ESA's breakthrough gravity mission. Among its many achievements, it delivered the most detailed model of Earth's gravity, crucial for understanding ocean circulation and sea level change. GOCE's high-resolution data helped show that ice being lost from small glacial systems in Antarctica leaves its mark on Earth's gravity over time. Unexpectedly, the satellite's highly sensitive instrument was able to detect sound waves from an enormous earthquake. SMOS delivers information on soil moisture and ocean salinity to improve our understanding of Earth's water cycle. Going beyond its original objectives, it can estimate the wind speeds at the sea surface under hurricanes. Its radar measures the thickness of thin sea ice in the Arctic Ocean, which complements ESA's ice mission, Cryosat. Cryosat itself measures the thickness of polar sea ice and tracks changes in the height of the ice sheets that blanket Greenland and Antarctica. The satellite has helped quantify the amount of melting ice contributing to sea level rise. Cryosat has also helped scientists to map smaller mountain glaciers, for example those found in Patagonia. SWARM precisely measures Earth's magnetic field. After researchers found that magnetic north was drifting, SWARM data were employed to improve the accuracy of navigation systems, including those used for Google Maps and smartphones. SWARM produced a map of tiny magnetic signals generated by Earth's crust and upper mantle, giving scientists a better understanding of Earth's geological history. It also measures the magnetic signals of tides from the ocean surface to the seabed, offering a global picture of how the ocean flows at all depths. Aeolus is known as ESA's wind mission. It carries just one instrument, a laser that probes the lowermost 30 kilometers of the atmosphere to measure the winds sweeping around our planet. The first data from Aeolus were used to measure strong winds over Western Europe. Three further missions are in various stages of development. EarthCare will be ESA's cloud and aerosol mission, improving our understanding of the way clouds reflect and trap heat. Biomass is designed to determine the amount of biomass and carbon stored in forests. Flex will measure the faint glow of fluorescence that plants give off as they photosynthesize. This will help us understand vegetation and our food supply. ESA's Earth Explorer missions continue to contribute to Earth science and are changing the way we look at our beloved planet.